Welcome to our 2018 Kia Carens. This car is a 1.7 litre diesel engine which produces 141 brake horsepower and runs at around 62.8 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Kia Carens. If we have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. There's also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in grey. You'd have 17-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You'd have your privacy glass in those rear windows. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see the car does come fitted with the rear parking sensors that I did mention. It does also come fitted with a rear facing camera. They'll all help you in those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. I'll demonstrate the camera inside the vehicle, but I can show us the boot space inside here now. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a very generous amount of space with those seats in the middle there, split three ways and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. You can fold up these rear two seats to convert the car into a seven-seater, which is perfect for those big family outings. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Kia Carens. As I sit us down in the driver's seat, I can start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. Starting off on our center console, just down here, you can see that you'd have your manual six-speed gearbox to go along with that diesel engine. You'd also have your front heated seats for your driver and your passenger. You'd also have your heated steering wheel, which I'll demonstrate later on, but those are perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving past that, you'd have the dual zone climate control for the car. It can be just the actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well. This car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the center console, it is a touchscreen display. But you can see here you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also see you have your satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Pop the car into reverse as well, you can see the rear facing camera that I did mention, another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you'd have some controls for the hands free and the audio there as well, and on your right hand side some controls for the cruise control and the speed limiter, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 14,980 miles once the camera focuses. There we go. The car does also come with automatic lights, automatic rain sense wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. You have your heated steering wheel just down here as well, as I did mention. And if we move on to the seats, fully finished in the black leather, same design is mirrored throughout all of those seats. There's a fantastic amount of leg room throughout the car, which ensures comfort. You'd also have your full panoramic opening sunroof, which is perfect for those summer drives. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom. which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.